So when you were growing up, you were aware of Pablo Escobar, right? Do you remember when he died and when he was killed?
I remember, I mean, though I'm Brazilian and it's kind of close to Colombia, I didn't know much about Pablo Escobar. I remember when I was a kid to see, I remember the image of the fat guy dad on the rooftop.
Yeah.
You know, that was and I was like, whoa, my, I remember that I thought, wow, he's really fat. You know, that was my kid's imagination. And then, but most of the thing, basically everything that I know about Pablo now today, I learned by just researching about him after the show.
So when does season 2 premiere?
September 2nd. Yeah. It's really cool. It's a really cool season. It's all about Pablo on the run, because the first season covers like 10 years of Pablo's life, from the first day he sees cocaine for the first time till the day he escapes from La Catedral. So it's kind of 10 years. And now it's a very, it's from the day Pablo escapes till his death.
So in the season...
Pablo's gonna die this season.
Oh, wow, spoiler alert.
It's not so funny. If you go to Google, you kind of can't see what happens to Pablo.
Okay, well, that's interesting to know. Thank you for sharing that with us. Yeah.